Hop and a Skip, and hello everybody, my name is Hop Skip, and welcome back to Pokemon Duel, where we're gonna go back into quests, and we're gonna continue the Chateau de Rosa. Pretty sure that's where we left off. I think that's where we left off, at least. Yes, we beat the last person, the Toxic Concierge. Exemplary Concierge. Okay. And if you have not seen the last couple of episodes of Pokemon Duel, definitely go check that out before you watch this. I'll give you a couple seconds to come back. Okay, back. Good. Okay, so we're gonna go into Entwined Defense. Entwined Defense. That doesn't sound good. Let's try. Okay, so I have a higher chance of winning. Winning this. Because, of course, my team's all EXs, so. Because, if you don't know, I started playing Pokemon Duel when it came out, so. It's probably why I have so many EXs. Damn! Okay, let's do this. Let's do this, me and my AI, we got this. Who's first? Oh yes, it's me first. Oh god. Who do I put there? I put you. Okay, go. Oh god, sneeze. Oh god. They're all protecting that side. So if you wanna go, you gotta go in from Magmortar. I'm sending you to take defense. Okay, let's fight this Tauros. Beat it up. Oh. Dang it. How did a Magmortar get beaten by a Tauros? Like, how does that make sense? Does that make sense? Does that make sense? Missed, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get him out because I might get blocked otherwise. Yes. I am smart, I am strategic, because I'm pretty sure he can move twice, so. Okay, Fletchling shouldn't be that hard to beat, because it's a Fletchling. Switch you with a Caterpie. You go away. Choose the point to move to. Oh, get away. Let's move you more. Got this. Oh no, 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 I'm trapped. No, 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 shoot. Oh.
Yeah.
Wish I had a guy who can move three. That'd be great. You go here. Destroy this Caterpie. Are you serious? MP1 marker has been placed on this Pokemon MP, reduced by what one? It can be reverted by touching the Pokemon. Take you up. Shoot. No. Not again. Delphox. I said Delphox. Go. Destroy this Fluttershy. Go away. Boom. No, not again, not again, no, don't do it. Come on, just take this stupid Caterpie out. Why is Caterpie so hard to take out? There we go, thank you. There's no way to get out of this one. You can't get out of this one, bro. You can't get out of it. Can't get out of this one, bro. There's no way out of it. It's just... I am victorious. Yes, me and Moltres and my team are all victorious. We are winners. Spelunky has had Caterpies on his team. Why do you have Caterpies? Aren't you actually a good Pokemon? It's not a Caterpie, like really? I got a Fletchling, yay! That's really what I wanted. That's really what I wanted. No, it wasn't. It really wasn't. Seedot explosion. That was because there's three Seedots. Oh god, Ekans is gonna be annoying. Okay, what's this? Take two, take one. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it! Oh, there's story. Another fine day for dueling. Let's give it our best. May I compliment you on your impressive bed hair today, Master. This is official dueling set, you know? You can't walk around with hair like that. It's your responsibility as a player to take good care of your appearance. Miss Sharon, how lovely to see you. Did you come here especially to see Master? Why would I want to do that? You get the wrong end of the stick, Buster. I was taking a walk, that's all. You certainly do seem fond of walks. Quiet, you. As I was trying to say, you can fix that scruffy hair at the salon. You can even change your mask there, too. Ah, I see. So a master grows tired of the unkempt look, the salon is the place to go. Thank you for your kind tip. At any rate, we'd better get back dueling for now, until your next walk. Oh, God. Seriously. It's all well and good winning duels, but appearance is important too, you know. Oh god. Is she one of those like fashion divas or something? She's like, oh my god, what? is that outfit? Oh my god, it sucks. It's like, why? Is his name really Stinky Concierge? Is that really what his name is? Really? Why? Just why? We've got the Squirtle. He's trying to go in for the kill already, but it's not gonna work. Okay, Exernius, go on the go. Oh god. Oh god, I gotta. C-Dot. Go away, please. Okay, what is this guy doing? What is he trying to do? Oh no. No. You ain't getting over here. You ain't getting anywhere. Okay, let's try Gardevoir, maybe. Gardevoir. Ah, you. Warpole. Oh, we just canceled each other. Okay, go. Go, ho-ho. You know, some people call ho-ho, ho-ho. Like, why? It's ho-ho. Ho-ho, not ho-ho. Damn. Why is the game laggy so much today? Even though, like, he's a fire type, it's still, like, I still beat him by, like, a landslide. It's like, what? What? Oh god, why is there so many guys over there when I can easily just destroy him over here? Come on. I know he's gonna move it on thing. I knew he was gonna do that. I know AIs, I know what they do. They try to annoy you so much. It's like, why? It's like, can you just go away, AI? Please? Can you just go away? Computers, please? That'd be great if you could just stop being annoying. There's no way to screw me way out of this one, bro. You can't get out of this one. You know he could have just moved the Ekans to where I was to try and beat me, right? You could have done that, but no. You were stupid, and you lost. And I win. Yeah. I think we're gonna have time for one more duel, and then I'm gonna end the episode. Oh, I got nothing. Great. Spin it. See what happens. I got purple. I got a Bidoof. Oh, I always wanted a Bidoof. Oh, yeah. I love Bidoof. Everyone loves Bidoof. No. Everyone hates Bidoof. Bidoof's, like, one of the most hated Pokemon ever. Besides, like, Garbodor and Trubbish and Vanilla. Vanillite. Wait, what did it say before? What did it say? Who's that red Pokemon? Well, it's... Oh, it's because they have three fire types. Or four fire types. Well, not four fire types. There's, like, there's a Fennekin, there's a Charmander, there's a Torchic, and there's a Fletchling. All of them are kind of red. Orangey, so this shouldn't be too bad. I wish types actually made a difference in this game. Like in the regular Pokemon games, you can choose basically any Pokemon, and if you have a good strategy, and good battling skills, you can actually have a team to beat them. Like, even though on Sun and Moon, I still haven't beat the Elite Four yet, but I only bought Sun and Moon, like, maybe 2 months ago, so, because I didn't really have money before, so I actually bought the game. Yeah, who goes first again? Oh god, why is the game so heavy? So laggy today. It's like someone just took the internet and just, like, sliced it. Just one, like, took some scissors and just cut the wire, and now it's, like, dead. It's like, why? Oh god, this game's so laggy. I got it. Like, is that like a recurring theme on this channel? It's like the lag. There's always like, every like almost like half the videos, it's always like lag or something. And it's like, oh my god, the lag is back, or the lag is real, or oh my god, the lag. Lag is a very recurring thing on this channel, I just realized. It's like what's the title of the, it's like the title of the video is probably already gonna be lag. It's like and as you can see, it's always lag. It's like, I don't know if you guys can tell on the video, but the game's lagging like hardcore. It's like, the game's lagging like super hardcore. No. No, Fennekin. No. That is not very nice. Oh wow, I broke it. I destroyed him. Wow. That was not hard at all. Okay, Bang Mortar. Go beat up this Charmander. Even though it's like a fire type, I guess it's a fire type, so it's like, what? There we go, beat him, boom. A fire punch wouldn't really do that much damage to him, because oh god, why am I getting so technical with this? It doesn't follow the real games at all. Except for like the Pokemon. It's like, oh look, it's a Magmar. Or, oh look, it's a Pidgey, yay. And speaking of Pokemon, there have been, like, I don't know how many, like, Pidgeys and Rattata I have caught in Pokemon Go. Like, I have probably caught, like, hundreds, if not, like, thousands. I've caught, like, hundreds of, like, Pidgeys and Rattatas. And it's, like, ridiculous. It's like, oh my god. It's, like, the only thing I catch. It's, like, I don't even have a Pokemon above 2,000 yet. It's like my highest is like 1717. It's like, I was about to say 177. That's like really low. Oh god! I know you're gonna do it. No! No! Why wouldn't you? What are you doing, dude? Do you know you're doing? Maybe that's why they call you the stinky concierge, because you stink at this game. Get it? But oh shoot! No, you stupid bird! Happened. What just happened? Like, what did okay guys, I'm getting closer. Come on. I gotta beat this Fletchling. He's definitely gonna miss, and he's a half and half chance to miss. Oh god, really? Did I really get roost? Oh, are you serious?
Why?
You know, I'm gonna do this just cause I can. And then I'm gonna beat him up. Yes, come on, miss. Yes. Boom. Destroyed. Yeah. No. No, you don't. No. You ain't doing that. You ain't doing that to me. Ever. That will not happen. At all. I will not allow that to happen. I won't let it happen. Are you gonna fight me or are you gonna stand there after watch this? Now I can just fly over you. I win. And that's gonna about have to do it for this episode of Pokemon Duel. And if you liked the content that you saw, definitely hit that like button. Maybe hit that subscribe button too. Maybe hit that subscribe button too while you're at it. Definitely leave a comment if you want to see more content like this. And let's see what we get. We get coins, yay. And as always, keep on do the thing. Keep on gaming.